Hi everyone, welcome to Delta Fire Services. Today we're going to learn about how to check continuity by using multimeter. First, change the selector switch to continuity and then select the continuity option. And then touch red and black so that you get a beep sound. So this is how we check the continuity. Hope you all learned today how to use multimeter to check continuity. If there are any questions, please let us know in the comment. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.